My name is David Sterling. I'm from the Hollister High School, and I play for the JV and varsity. And I'm number 5. Get the back.
The kids on the Branson side have a school system that really prepares them for college or for life, and Hollister struggles.
For a long time, Hollister was like the redheaded stepchild.
You know, the hillbillies across the track.
There's a lot of broken homes.
Not a lot of diversity.
I had the option of whether to work with Branson or Hollister. I chose Hollister.
Adam, going down the hall, meets this guy named Dave, who's the biggest kid in school, the most overlooked kid in school, too.
And I'd asked Coach Winger, I said, why isn't this kid playing basketball? He said, well, he's retarded. And I said, well, does that mean he can't play?
Right.
He haven't talked to his dad, I can't tell you how long. It's been years.
He had so many strikes against him.
If I listened to what the world told me I couldn't do, I wouldn't be sitting here right now. I didn't allow Dave to listen to what the rest of the world was telling him.
One guy in their life telling him, great job, Dave, great job. You hear that, I start going, you know what, I can do this.
This is our February student of the month, Mr. David Sterling.
I am so proud of
him. Adam grew up without a dad, without a mom.
It created a lot of insecurities in me and left a lot of scars.
You're gonna put it in the first gear, all the way over and up.
When I see Dave and seeing how similar our backgrounds are, I want to be there for him.
Yeah! Graduation day!
Graduating.
Here's a kid that never thought that was possible.
My boy's graduating!
I asked David, what do you want for graduation? And he just looks at me and says, I just want my dad.
Hello?
Amos, Adam Donia, how you doing?
Okay.
You guys are right there in Jackson, right?
Right here in Jackson.
How many times has Adam asked the question, where's my dad, when he dribbles the ball down the basketball court? Dad was never there.
How y'all doing? Amos, come sit by me.
I really want him to come up here to see me graduate.
Now Adam realizes that he can give to another young man what he never got himself.
God has all kinds of ways of bringing people together.
David Sean Sterling.
What if he couldn't make it? Would you still be okay? Dave,
yeah.
I just want you to know that you're my hero.